This is 105.7 KOKZ, Iowa's classic hits.
Hey, it's Sean Fox from 105.7 KOKZ. We're going to try something new here on our YouTube channel. What we're going to do is we're going to play tracks from actual vinyl, real records, give you a little info about maybe the record, maybe some personal info about like where I came to find it, how much I love it, why I'm such a big fan of the song. We'll play some of it. You can actually check it out on YouTube, and then we'll also link it so you can check it out whenever you want. Today we're going to start off, in my book, Right, some Steely Dan. I've said on the air lots of times that I'm a big Dan fan. This one comes from their third release, Pretzel Logic, came out in 74. The biggest hit that you would recognize from this album, which of course it would be the first track from the first side, Ricky Don't Lose That Number. That's the track that we're going to play a little bit of. That's one of the first songs that I can remember as a kid understanding that this is different kind of music. This was not everyday pop that you'd hear on the radio. This is not everyday schlock, as I like to say. It's not Donny Osmond and Marie Osmond. Nothing wrong with that. It's just not that kind of music. This had some thought behind it. A lot of intelligence. These guys were musicians. The main people in Steely Dan were Walter Becker and Donald Fagen. They put together a great band and always had a lot of great musicians with them. Specifically on this album, Jeff Skunk Baxter. Now, Jeff Skunk Baxter started here. He went on to join the Doobie Brothers. And if you've ever seen videos of the Doobies at the time, he's the guy who has the really big mustache and kind of long beard, always wore sunglasses. In fact, Floyd from Dr. Teeth, the Muppet Band, that's actually who they looked at when they decided to make that character, was Jeff Skunk Baxter. He's all over this, and the guitar solo is amazing. Now, the whole album, in my opinion, is one of their best. Now, I'm a Dan fan, so I can't really point out anything that I really don't like, but this one, besides having Ricky Don't Lose That Number, any major dude will tell you, is one of my favorites, as well as, the last track, Monkey in Your Soul. If you get a chance, if you don't have this album, if you like Steely Dan, or maybe you didn't realize you like Steely Dan, but hey, I love that song, I love their arrangements, this would be one that you want to take a look at. Now, this is an original with the gatefold. As you can see, the gatefold means you can open up, and there's a picture of the whole band. In fact, that's Jeff Skunk Baxter right there. Doesn't it look a lot like Floyd from the Muppet Show band? Yeah, it does. And there's a reason for that. One of the great things about this album cover, too, is if you look at it, when you open it up, it's the full landscape picture of the whole thing. It's not just the cover, but it's the full landscape picture of it, which is one of the big reasons why people who love vinyl love everything about vinyl, because it's not the little bitty jacket that you get out of a CD. This is a great big piece of art. You'd pull the record out, you'd feel it, you'd touch it, you'd set it down, you'd play the song, and you'd look through the album cover to find out all the different things, whether it be in the picture, the art, or maybe you wanted to find out who was playing on the album with these guys. That's why vinyl was so special, and that's also one of the reasons why vinyl is coming back, and it's been coming back now for almost 10 years. So it behooves you to go find some vinyl. If you got a turntable, you can find those around there just about anywhere now. But this album is one of my favorites because it is a Steely Dan album, and the musicianship in this album is really incredible. Pretzel Logic, 1974, it's Steely Dan. That'll be our first vinyl video for YouTube. Thanks for watching, and keep looking, because we'll have some more coming up.